Good morning, friends. Today I am going to talk about the results of the moon in the various padas of a nakshatra. The person born with the moon in Punarvasu fourth pada will be untruthful, short in stature, beautiful, and will be gifted with the power of assessing the good and bad of anything at the very first opportunity. Thank you. Bye-bye.